I think I live. I think I'm live. Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. Hi, everybody.
Am I live?
Wait, the screen. I don't know how live works. How do I live stream? How does YouTube work? How is this all
YouTube
gonna happen?
YouTube is so hard.
YouTube is so hard. I'm gonna wait for the chat to see if it started yet.
Okay.
Is it started? Hi, Lily. Hi, Happy Dog.
Hi
Simply Kate. Hi,
yay!
Cat Lover.
People are saying hi.
It's late. Hi, Ryan Ifana, hello. OMG. Wait, I think it's working. Hi,
yes.
JMC.
Ryan, where are you?
I'm by the clock tower.
So, there you are. We are flying. We so fancy.
I know. Look at us. We got these little flying space suits. I'm like a fishtronaut.
Mm-hmm. You're fish.
I'm an astronaut fish. Hi, fan bros. Hi, Paige. Hi, baby potato spud. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Today's going to be so much fun, last week.
Oh goodness, hello. Oh, they broadcasted it. Watch either one of these two live stream participant. And oh my gosh, it was like par. I was like, what is par? But any poo.
Let me know too in my stream how Lastic sounds. If like she's too loud or I'm too quiet, and let me know because it's hard for us to because we can't hear ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess we could, but mm-hmm. we can't. It's confusing. But Lastic, do you want to explain what's going on today or should we?
Well, okay, so we are going to be doing a live stream, obviously, to celebrate Easter, and we're actually going to do Easter egg hunt, but in order...
Happy Easter!
We're going to wait for some people to join in the server and everything. If you do not know how to join the server, we have provided the video link to the tutorial in the description, so go check it out, and you can install it and join the stream. We're not going to do the egg hunt right away, but we're actually going to do a little bit of quizzes to give out prizes, which includes... Easter keys and some champion keys, and then Ryan and I, we are also going to be opening some Easter keys ourselves too, because you know we also like to splurge ourselves.
Last week, there's snakes outside your house.
Who?
There's snakes outside your house. They're scary. You see them?
Yeah.
I didn't know that you lived in the jungle.
I have summoned them to keep my place safe away from you because you like to troll me. Oh, hi, Poncho. I need to go say hi to Poncho.
Oh, yeah, let's go say hi to Poncho.
Poncho, how are you doing? I know I haven't. Poncho! Oh, there you are. Oh my gosh, I thought Poncho was calling. Poncho! Don't do that to me.
I love you too, Kim. Thank you so much. You're not late, Lightning Girl. The stream just started.
Happy Easter, Daniel Panda Lover. Happy Easter, Laura and Emily.
McTurtle IT said, Notification squared. Thank you so much for having my notifications turned on.
Mm-hmm. Guys, by the way, the warp point for the egg hunt ground is not working yet. I'm so sorry. Like, I'm totally, like, my brain is like,
right now. Is it mashed potatoes?
Mashed potatoes, potatoes,
mashed potato, brain.
Potato, yam.
Potato, tomato,
yam. But anyway, the warp command is not working right now because we want to make sure that more people join in the server and then we can get started. But
yay! Hi, Chantel.
Yeah, but do watch the stream because we are going to be doing some quizzes here in a second. Where you can actually win some prizes too. Oh, I need to pull up the questions.
But guys, we have hidden, and once we do start the Easter egg hunt, it's gonna be so much fun. We have hidden some chests so well. At least I think so well. We're kind of like last night discussing how fast you guys are probably gonna be finding all these chests and stuff. But I think we did a pretty good job hiding, and there's some pretty awesome stuff that you guys can find in these chests. And so it's gonna be really, really fun once it all works out. But happy Easter, everybody!
Hello! Oh, it's your Frank! Hi, Frank! Like, it's so...
Oh, it's Frankie!
Yeah, I love when I join the server and I notice some of these people. Hello, Chains! Hi, LFC... I can't see your name. Tom. Hi, Tom! yay.
So do you want to do question stuff first, or do you want to go and open keys first?
Actually, let's go open some keys first.
Uh-huh.
And then we... Here, Ryan, come over
here.
That
is a lot of emojis, Nyan Cat Player. Here, where I go. I love it. Emoji spam, go. Everybody emoji spam. Is there an Easter egg emoji?
There are?
I don't know. If there's an Easter emoji, everybody spam it in the chat. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, where are we going?
We're gonna go to warp in a bit, but I need to give you some Easter keys for you to open too. So Ryan, come over here.
Thank
Wait.
You.
I need to give these to you. Please don't.
Come in. No, here. They can come. No, we're good.
They can actually come in if they summon their what is it, Pokemon inside? What happened to my clocks? Pick them up, Ryan.
I can't pick them up. I'm trying. Okay, got it. They were really heavy.
Oh my goodness.
They were really
heavy. You need to hit the gym.
Yeah, the Pokemon gym. Hey!
I keep on getting these TP requests.
Whoa, I bet I am also getting those. I'm just not accepting them. I'm sorry, everybody.
I've been accepting them.
Yes, there are. There's Easter Bunny emojis. Yay!
Oh, that's so cool.
And there's little adorable little chick emojis. And there's egg emojis. Mm-hmm. Aww. Oh, so whoever put the fried egg emojis, that's so sad.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to warp rewards just so that we can show people what kind of Pokemon they could win from Easter Key.
Yay!
All right, do you want to do 1-1-1?
Yes, do 1-1-1, but I'm going to separate them in my inventory because I always accidentally will open two at a time.
Do you want to go
always
first?
Always will happen. Let's just go at the same time.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I got Which a shot. Oh, wait, I should
I got
out
jump
my,
lup.
My PC.
Oh, I got jump lup.
Who did I get? Oh, I got a Wilmer?
You did? Oh, you
I
did!
I got a shiny Wilmer!
Which color is it?
Oh my goodness. Oh, wait, let me find. I definitely should have cleared out my inventory before I did this. Where is he? Where's my shiny Wilmer?
Here's my jump luff. Oh, she's so cute!
Oh my goodness, I cannot wait to evolve you into a whale lord. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. He's purple.
Oh, he's adorable. So all these are pastel colors, I guess.
I wonder what size he is. He is a huge, so he's going to be a really, really big whale.
Brittany says, DOLLASTIC, tell everyone to say hashtag I like Spike. That means like everyone Spike. Likes Spike.
<It's> Spike.
I don't know.
MicroGuardian Fanon, how long are you going to be streaming? We're going to be streaming until, I guess, all the eggs are found.
Yeah, so
the,
it could be 10 minutes, it could be 20 minutes, it could be an hour.
Oh my goodness, look at this Deoxys. I love it.
Ryan,
I love
Ryan,
it so much.
Ryan, yes? don't get distracted. We need to open these keys. We still have 4 more to open.
Okay,
all right.
Ready.
1, 2, 3.
Go. Somebody said there's lag. Is
I
there
got
lag?
Chandelure. I got another Chandelure.
Yay! I got Bellsprout.
Oh, I got another Chandelure. It's okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Wait, not ready. Okay, ready.
Hold on. I need to accept the... Okay, 1, 2.
2, 3, go! Where's
I got Executor.
Oh, this person has a shiny Wailord too. Uh-oh, I'm lagging. Please don't crash. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
There's so many people here.
So many people.
There's too many people. Don't worry, guys. I ordered a new graphics card, so hopefully I will be lagging after this week.
All right, two more.
Three. Omastar. I think I already have it, Omastar.
I couldn't hit it. There are so many people around here. I can't hit it.
I got
Dratini.
Oh, yay! Did you get a shiny Dragonite? That is so awesome. Micro, mm-hmm. Can you reach me? Jai, I don't know what that means. I do like pigs. I bet Mr. Pig likes pigs. Oh, hi, Mr. Pig! Welcome to the stream. I know you, Mr. Pig. All right, where is... I think I already have an Omastar, but I don't know. Are you ready for the last one?
Yep. 1, 2, 3.
Three!
I got Bellsome!
Dunsparce! I feel like I already have a Dunsparce too. I feel like I already have these.
We shall
see.
But
if I do have doubles of them, then I'll just give you the ones that you don't have.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure I have shiny Dratini, so I probably will give you Dratini so that you can get a shiny Dragonite.
Yay!
Yay! Hello, everyone. Hold on. Let me just fly. Oh, see? I'm so fancy. Oh, hi, Koldor!
Oh, I forgot we can fly!
I know. Yay! I'm so fancy. Oh, my goodness. I think we have a good amount of people here.
Hi, Nine Cat Player.
Hmm.
We do have a good amount of people. How are we gonna organize who answers the questions and who gets the prize?
Whoever answers it first in the chat,
in the stream chat.
No, not in the stream chat. It has to be someone that is in game because we need to be able to give the prize right away.
Oh, that's true.
So I have 10 questions right here in front of me. We could also come up with other questions because we have 20 champion keys to give away.
Mm-hmm. With so it's a keys? Duplicate central. That is so true. We're just duplicating all of our Pokemans.
Mm-hmm. All right, so should we get started with our quiz?
Yes.
All right.
Who's so... ready to answer the quiz? Wait, I'm going to say it in chat. Who's ready for the quiz? Who's ready for the quiz? You
Each
can win things.
You must be the first one to answer the answer in the game chat.
I'm so glad Sublime Tyler said, Ryan, you make me laugh, and so does Lastic.
Aww.
We're so glad. I like to laugh too, so.
We both like to laugh.
It's amazing. Would you rather have 1 million likes or 1 million donkeys that are cute? Stack on you. That is a really good question.
The questions will be given out.
That's because all the questions. So I'm just gonna read stream chat. If you guys want to answer them in stream chat too, you're more than welcome to. But we just can't give you any prizes and stuff if you're not in the actual game.
In the stream, ver.
Yes, Sublime Tyler, you can absolutely play along too. And these are questions that you guys, the people in the stream chat right now, you should definitely know the answer to.
Yeah, especially if you have been watching our Pixelmon series, you should definitely be able to. Are we ready for our first question?
I am ready!
All right, the first question, where are you, Ryan, so that I can be, like, somewhere next to you?
I'm sneaky.
Oh, man.
I am so sneaky, look behind you.
I don't see you.
Go back where you just were.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Hi. All right, the first question. The first question is, this one is super easy.
Am I allowed to answer? I'm just kidding.
I'll take either or. I have two. So I'll take one of them. As long as you get one of them right, I'll count it. What is my favorite Pokemon? In the chat, please. In the game chat, please.
What is my favorite Pokemon?
Yeah, what is my favorite Pokemon?
What is your favorite Pokemon? Do you know, Ryan? I know what your favorite Pokemon is.
Oh.
I do.
What is my favorite Pokemon?
Dun, dun, dun. Everybody in the stream chat, too. Be sure to play along, because we want to see, because you guys should all know, because you guys watch the series.
Yeah.
So.
It should be really easy if you know. Oh, somebody says Gengar.
Someone said
Jazzy got it.
Yay.
Jazzy, where are you? Come get your prize, Jazzy.
Jazzy
got it. Jazzy, come forward. Yeah, if I can spell forward. Jazzy, come forward.
People, everybody's saying Tepig in my stream chat.
Oh,
very, very good. Lynx got it. Kadi got it. Donzel got it. Game vs. Life.
Where's Jazzy? Do you see him?
I don't see Jazzy, but he might have changed his name. Or no, because that doesn't actually show up in the...
Congrats, Jazzy, where are you?
Just TPA here. Jazzy. If you can. Everybody's saying Tepig, Simona, Maria Franco. You guys, oh my goodness. Everybody's saying it.
His name is, there you are.
Here he is, Jazzy Fizzle.
Yep. Let me make sure I get Jazzy Fizzle. There you go, Jazzy. That's yours. Oh, somebody else got it. Give it to Jazzy, please.
That is so nice.
See, this is exactly why we love this server, because everybody's so nice.
Everybody's so nice and honest.
Yes.
Oh my goodness, that was so amazing.
I think the next question is kind of easy to predict.
Is it?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Second question is MicroGuardian's favorite Pokemon?
Ooh. That one's so easy. I have a plushie of it right here next to me. But I don't have face cam, so no one can see it.
That is exactly. Okay, I'm looking at the chat to see if anybody can answer it.
Hi, Music is Life. It's okay you're late, Karina. You still guessed it right. Okay, now I'm going to do my favorite Pokemon. I bet everybody's going to know this.
Orange Fiery keeps on saying Gengar.
Gengar. It is not Gengar. It is not Mewtwo.
No.
It is not Articuno. It is not Zapdos. It is not Dragonite. It is not Pikachu.
Mm-hmm.
It is not Raichu. Good guesses, though. Mm-hmm. Eevee is not my favorite. Oh, someone got it!
Someone got
striker.
It?
Zero striker. Zero striker.
All right.
Wait, I want to make sure. Oh, no, he wasn't the first. Ooh, Adrian was the first one.
Okay.
EW Adrian. Congratulations, EW Adrian.
TPA here.
Oh, Striker, you were so close. He just said it right before yours.
Where is Adrian? I TPA heard him. Do you see him? Adrian.
Adrian. Adrian, come meet us up here if you can reach. If you can reach us all the way up here. Yep, people saying Piplup, Eevee. Piplup. The thing about Eevee is it is my second favorite Pokemon because I don't know. I love Eevee. Eevee's so cute, but I really, really like Piplup. It's so adorable. It's like Piplup.
Where is Piplup. Do you see Adrian?
Is it Adrian or is it
TPA here, EW Adrian.
EW Adrian. I don't see. Is this person? No, not this person.
I TPA heard him. I don't think he accepted it.
Adrian, are you here? Maybe he's down there and he's not
here.
Able to fly.
Wait. I think he's. Where is Adrian? Don't shoot.
Oh, he's right here. He's right in front of you. He's right in front of you. Right
where?
This is him. He's right in front of you. He's directly in front of you.
don't shift at me. I can't see your name tag.
Question for Micro. 1,000 Robux or 1 billion Robux? Well, I guess right. 1 billion. The one with more would probably be
Adrian,
the one.
Here you go. Adrian, here you go. Please, nobody else take it. It's for Adrian. It's for
Good
Adrian.
Luck, good nobody luck, good luck.
No, Frank. Frank, no. Yay. All right, what do you
Did
think?
Did he get it?
Yeah,
Did Adrian get it?
Yep, yeah, Adrian got it. Do you think we should do a few more questions?
Yeah, let's do three more questions. We'll do a total of 5 questions, and then we'll open up the Easter egg hunt, because I think we'll have tons of people here now, and we'll be able to do it.
All right. I have another question, and it's a really easy question, especially if you are watching the stream right now on my side.
Ooh.
What is the name of my Moltres?
Ooh.
And no, it's not Rubber Chicken.
Rubber Chicken. definitely is Rubber Chicken. Do I like rabbits? I love rabbits. I want a bunny rabbit named Dubert. That's what I want. That's my goal. My dream and aspirations in life is to have a bunny rabbit named Dubert.
I want a small dog named Stitch.
Oh, that's cute too.
Did anybody say it in the chat yet?
Baby Potato Spud said Lion Ifana.
Lion or Ryan?
Lion.
Fried. Oh, no. Hold on. Who is it? I think I missed it. Ryan, help me.
Get it?
Yeah.
I wasn't looking. What was the question?
The name of my Moltres.
Oh.
It is fried. Fried
I see
chow mein.
So many people saying it.
Fried.
No.
Fried chow mein.
Well, it depends. Do you want to count Orange Fiery? Because he said drumsticks.
No, it has to spell. Has to be spelled right.
Okay.
Got it. Fried chow mein. Got it.
Yay! Congratulations.
Where are you, Fried chow mein? Oh, there he is. I see.
And congratulations for having a delicious name.
It's not delicious. Don't be mean to my drumstick. She's
no
special.
Fried chow mein.
Oh. There. No.
Nobody wants to eat your rubber chicken.
It's so funny because every time I drop the key, somehow Frank picks it up.
Frank, he has magnetization.
I know. All right.
Everybody is saying drumstick in my stream chat. You guys are so smart. See, we knew the stream chats would know. We knew you guys would know. Question for Michael, what's your favorite food? Oh my goodness. That's a hard question.
Mm-hmm. Ryan,
chicken?
Why don't you?
I like chicken.
Why don't you come up with one more question and then we can get started with our
Come up with one more question?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of it. You don't have any more questions?
I do have one more question if you want me to ask it instead.
Yeah, ask that one instead.
All right, so what was the legendary bird that Ryan killed during our last stream?
Ooh, that's a good question. All right, I'm just gonna be looking in the chat for it.
Uh-huh.
Dun, 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 dun.
Which legendary bird did he kill?
I said it first. Hey, LOL rubber chicken. Yes, it is the rubber chicken. Okay, I see two chickens. In chat, come on, chat. Also, these questions are going to be based on their streams.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what this person's messaging me. Oh, somebody said it already. Frank.
Who? Frank?
Frank said it.
Oh, wait. No. Orange Fiery said it first. Zapdos.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Orange Fiery.
How does that...
Do you see it?
No.
In my chat, it says Orange Fiery.
I have... Oh, wait a minute. This is so confusing. I have the two chickens, and then I have... Frank, your voice says it first.
Oh.
And then Orange Fiery said Articuno. He didn't even say Zapdos.
No, but before he said Articuno, he said Zapdos. It's on my chat, but if you see... Okay. No, but if you
see... Oh, no, I do. It's way up there. I do see it. Yep.
Okay.
Yep, he was first. Orange Fiery. Almost Frank. Almost got it.
Come
yep, everybody
said
Mr. Random said Zapdos. He knows.
Orange Fiery, come forward, please. Over here. Come meet me. Where are you? And then we're going to get started with our hunt.
Yep, then it's time for the egg hunt. This is the time that you guys just get to release into the wild and go get some amazing things.
Mm-hmm.
And should we tell them? We'll tell them once we're over there, like, what they could find. But there's one chest that you can find that is really, really good. But it's really, really hidden.
So. Just so you know, if you find a chest that is, like, really, really... Oh! Did you get it, Orange Fiery? Yep, Orange Fiery got it. Yay! All right, just so you know, I still have 17 champion keys, so I might give those away later. But for now, I think we're going to get started with our egg hunt. So, Mosa, if you are watching, can you please set our warp point to eggstream, please?
Yay! So once Mosa does do this, everybody can type in the chat /warp and then eggstream.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. Warp space eggstream, and then that's how you're going to be able to get into it. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. What's your favorite type of chip? Ooh. What's my favorite type of chip?
Nobody wants to know about me. Wait, Orange Fiery did not get the key? Oh, that's so weird. Did somebody else pick it up? Huh. Okay, message orange.
Do, 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 do. It might take a second for Mosa to
Can
be able to.
You come? Wait, hold on. Let me just get Orange Fiery somewhere else so that I can give it to him without mistakenly giving it to other people.
Mm-hmm.
Orange Fiery, where are you?
Thank you, Jack Friedman, for putting it in the... Oh, and Sharky, thank you so much. Say hi to my friend Penelope, everyone. Hi, Penelope!
Oh my goodness, please, everyone, just be nice. Oh no, I don't wanna... Okay. Orange Fiery, did you get it?
Did it work?
Did you get it?
Orange? Oh no.
Did you get it, Orange?
Did you get it, please?
Did you get
he
it?
He didn't get it.
All right,
oh
no.
Orange?
I'll give it to you in a bit.
The warp works.
People now.
Woo! The warp works.
All right.
Okay. Well, it's not started
Extreme.
Yet. So everybody, if you're watching the stream, meet us over right here, and we'll go over the rules and the explanation of the entire thing. So meet us over here by where exactly the warp is,
mm-hmm.
and we'll go over everything. So I don't even think they can open chests yet.
No, they cannot open the chests yet. Just yet.
What? Yeah. Oh my goodness, I am so excited. Guys, we've spent a very long time
mm-hmm.
last night with Mosa just going over all this stuff and like setting up all the chests and stuff. And this is going to be amazing. This is going to be so much fun.
Yeah. Oh, people are like already like running around looking. Guys, you cannot open the chests yet.
Not quite.
And I think we're going to... Are we going to set 3 prizes maybe? Max?
Yeah, I think it'll be a good idea to have 3 prizes. So you can win up to 3 things,
mm-hmm.
and then once you win 3 things, we're gonna cut you off.
Yep. That way it's fair for everyone, and that way everybody gets something.
Mm-hmm. But we've hidden like 57 chests around
mm-hmm.
this area.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah.
So, it should all be good. Say hi to Drama Club. Who's Drama Club?
What Drama Club?
Damn, Dami Akinwumi says hi. Plastic.
What? Hi!
Dami Akinwumi, is how you say it. I love both your channels. Thanks, Sharky!
Oh, that's so
welcome
nice!
Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming out.
Alright, I think a lot of people are here. I don't think not every... I think some people are still searching, and I think that's the reason why we don't see as many people. right here than we did in the warp rewards.
Mm-hmm.
Guys,
oh, wait, more people are showing up too.
Alright, please come to warp eggstream. Please, you type it like this. Warp.
Warp eggstream.
Stream.
Warp, wait, where are you? I don't even see you.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you. Nice to meet you. Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Fine, I'm leaving.
Hello, I'm back.
DOLLASTIC, I got 3 champion keys and a journey $10 thing. What? They can already find these keys?
No way.
No, they can't open them.
Well, I mean, if they said they already found it, then I guess they already
found it. What's up?
help.
All right, I guess we should just let them go then?
Yeah, here, let me explain it really, really fast. So, okay. How this is going to work is in this village, and basically you'll know in there because the village is walled off, and this village was built by Exaross, so a huge, huge thank you and shout out to Exaross for building this entire Easter village, and I don't know if he built it specifically for the Easter hunt, but he definitely built this part for it, but it was just so kind, and he's an amazing builder, so thank you so much, Exaross, for building this whole area. But you guys will know, because of the walls, which parts you're allowed to search in. You're allowed to search in the village to the right next to the bridge, the tower to the left next to the bridge, and the entire walled in town is something that is available for you guys to search. You will find mail inside the chests. You won't find what you're going to win, but the mail will say what you are going to win. And then you bring that to us and we'll give you your prize. And we will only accept notes that are signed by us. So it'll be either say DOLLASTIC at the bottom or Micro at the bottom or MicroGuardian.
Yep. So, and there are a total of 57 different chests for you to open. For 57 different prizes for you to find. So even if you find more than 3, maybe keep on looking. And then that way, if you find something that's better, you can pick your 3 from those. And then if you, let's say you find 5, you can give 2 to your friend or something.
Yep. And I actually see a ton of people in front of you, Lastic, who've already found chests and won things. I see them in their hand.
Uh-huh.
The only way this is going to work is if we do this in a single file in order.
Yes.
The only way we're
going to
work.
So after the prizes are found, I'm probably going to put myself in a closed space where nobody else can come in, and then I'll TP you guys one at a time. And
oh,
then
that's
give
a good
you
idea. That's a really good idea. Yeah. That's a really, really good idea. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
All right.
Okay. So I see everybody who's already won things right here. I will say that there is one. What's it called? The key in there? It's like a, what is that one key called? The really crazy one? It's like a really crazy key. Primal key. That's what it's called.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to build my little thing. My little area, my little key area.
Yeah. I think I'm going to dig into one of these eggs. And
I'm just gonna
close myself in there. Actually, I'm gonna go home a little quick. Guys, I'll be right there
Any torches?
No, I came home to get some torches.
Can I have some when you come?
Sure. Actually, do you wanna just be at the same place?
Home.
So that people don't.
Sure.
I'm going to put myself in one of these eggs. Into the egg I go.
Excellent. Okay, which egg?
In this egg.
Which egg?
In this blue egg.
I don't know which one's blue.
Hold on, I'll just TP you in here.
Oh, I see you.
TPA Micro Guardian. Come in here.
Did you TP? No, wrong one.
Well, what'd you do? No! Whoops! Back.
Oopsies.
TPA here. I meant to do TPA here, Micro.
Oh.
Or that is fine too. That works.
Okay, perfect. This is such a small area. Alright, so put in chat if you have a key and you're ready to do it.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to keep tab of who found what kind of thing. That way.
Oh wait, Mosa just messaged me and said, let me know when you want me to make it possible for them to open chests.
Oh, I think it
message.
Is
Mosa. I think they already have. That's totally okay, though. Totally okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so excited for this. This is a little bit unorganized, but I think this is going to work now. So let me know in chat.
If you have found a prize, please let us know so we can TP.
Okay, I got Captain Derp.
Okay.
Let's see what he found. This is our first one. I'm so excited. He found 1 champion key!
Yay! Congratulations!
Here is your 1 champion key.
Who was that?
That was Captain Derp.
Captain Derp. Already claimed one.
Captain Derp claimed one champion key. All
right.
And so you guys can see my inventory. We got this primal key right mm-hmm. here. Ooh.
Let's see.
I have two auras and a legend. So slash okay. TPA here.
Wait. No, hold on. LFC Tom. We need to do one person at a time. What did you get? What did you get? Oh. Okay. Wait. No. I did not mean to summon my Pokemon.
What server are you guys on? No, we're on journeygaming.com. The IP is in the description, Emerald. And so you have to have the Pixelmon mod installed, and it's 5.0.2, I think, is the version that we're on.
Ryan.
Yes.
This is for you.
This is for me?
Yeah, that one, that mail is for... Give it to... Tom, give it to Ryan. That's for him.
Which one was it?
It was 3 champion key. But make sure he gives you the mail so that he cannot reuse it.
Wait, how did I get... I got a bridge mail that says $10 credit.
Yeah, he probably found 2.
Okay, he also has one champion key?
No, make sure you get the mail from him and then give it to him so that he cannot reuse the mail. But
I know, but where's the mail?
I gave it to him. He has it.
But then he gave me, I think, this mail, which says $10 store credit.
Oh.
I mean, I have one that says one champion key, but that's from my last one that I did.
I guess he still has it in... Oh, he's about to give it to you. Yep, he gave it to you. There you go.
And so that's one aura key, right? Oh, no, 3 champion keys. Mm-hmm. So 1, 2, 3. There we go. And then did he... I'm assuming he also gave us this mail right here. The bridge mail says $10 store credit.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to slash message Mosa.
Uh-huh.
And then LFC... What is his name? Can you read it out to me?
LFC Tom.
LFCTOM?
Uh-huh.
Just that?
Yeah.
Little T? 14. Little LFC Tom 14 has one $10 mm-hmm. store credit. I think we should do this separately.
What do you mean?
There we go. Separately, so like you do it and then I do it too, so that we can get through them a lot faster because there's a ton of people waiting outside.
Oh, okay. So should I get another egg?
I can go out. So I'm gonna go slash back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, no. Then I go slash warp egg stream.
All right.
Okay. And then I have a little section over here for people as well to come into this little area.
Tom, if you're done, you could do slash back. Okay. Yay! Bye, Tom. If you have a prize to claim from me, please let me know. Please put it in the chat. Try to TP to me, and I'll TP you.
Oh
in
wait,
here.
Lastic, can I TPA to you because I needed some torches?
Oh,
I never got the torches. Oh, Creek, thank you so much for the raid. Oh my goodness, thank you so much, Creek, for the raid.
That's
I love
so nice.
You, Creek. You are so amazing.
Ryan,
thank
Ryan.
You so much. Okay, I'm right here. Yeah. I'm right here. Guys, we are currently on Journey Gaming Pixelmon, and we are doing a Easter egg live stream. So it's a little egg hunt, so you can win cool little prizes inside chests around here. And we're just trying to figure it out.
Goodness.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Creek, for the raid. I love you so much. All right, so somebody in chat said... All right.
Gecko, what did you get? What Gecko? Gecko got...
Slash TPA here.
Oh
Dr.
no,
Tigers.
Gecko, you need to go to MicroGuardian. This one, MicroGuardian has the champion key, so if it's signed by MicroGuardian, you need to go to MicroGuardian, and if it's signed by me, then you have to come to me. Gecko.
I did TPA here for Dr.
Gecko, you need to go to Micro.
Here, I'll accept this one. Okay, fried chow mein. Here we go. Hi, which one have you found? Let's see, fried chow mein found. Dun, 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 dun. I can't wait for somebody to find the primal key.
Oh my gosh, that would be so crazy good.
Oh no way! Fried chow mein found the $25 store credit.
Gecko.
Yes, this is such a good prize. Congratulations. So he found, how many did he just give me? He gave me this one and mm-hmm. this one. So I'm going to message Mosa.
Mm-hmm.
Mosa. So fried.
I think Gecko is trying to tell me something.
Main has won 25 in store credit.
All right.
Perfect.
Who? Apocalyptic. I can't see your username.
And then. Oh my goodness. He also won 3 legendary keys.
Oh,
congratulations.
Yay.
Congratulations. Such a good find. What happened?
Oh my gosh.
What happened? Oh my goodness, the creek rate is still going so strong. Thank you guys so much.
OMG, it's Sefcon came in and he gave me a piece of chicken. Do you have mail for me to check and redeem? No? I guess not.
Thank you, Fried Chow Mein. I think he went AFK, so he's still here. All right,
guys, and also after you redeem your prize, try to do /back out of the egg so that we can have other people come in and, you know, distribute the prize as soon as possible, as quick as possible.
Oh, you found another one? Okay, so this is your third and last one. Oh, wait, is that another one?
I think you need to make sure, you need to keep tab of those because they could potentially come to me too.
Okay, how?
Have you been writing them down?
Ryan! Alright, here is one aura key.
Dr. Tigers, what did you get?
Oop. And there you go, Fried Chow Mein. Okay. Congratulations. So you won. This guy got a lot of the really, really good stuff. He got an aura key. Ooh. He got $25 store credit. He got a ton of stuff. So Fried Chow Mein is now done. Oh, here's Orange Fiery.
Alright, Dr. Tigers got 2 aura keys. So let's see.
Hi. Do you have any notes for me?
Here, aura key and aura key. There you go. Congratulations, Fiery, Tigers.
Do you have any notes for me? Okay, so we said okay, we can stop the raid, guys. The raid is so strong. Creek raids never stop.
Back.
I see find
tigers,
so many, right?
Do back.
Oh, you did Dr. Tigers? Okay, good. I'm looking at Orange Fiery right now, but he hasn't given me any notes yet. Oh, he left. Oh, okay, so is this person, there we go. Boom! Watermelon!
Dr. Tigers, you need to do. Dr. Tigers?
People are TPing to me, but they're AFK when they TP. Hi! There we go. Okay, so this person.
Okay.
Watermelon found one aura key. So congratulations, those are all of my aura keys. And then they also won one legendary key. Congratulations!
Skywars, what did you win? Give me your mail, please. What did you find? Thank you. Oh, somebody else picked it up from the outside. Oh no, somebody else picked it up from the outside. No!
Yay, Jokerio!
I didn't
Hi,
get it.
Hi, welcome.
I did.
Which I didn't one get... have you found? Jokerio found
didn't get the mail.
$10 store credit. Yay!
Ryan?
Right, so /message Mosa. Yes?
I'm running into problem. My egg is so small that people are picking up the mail that people are dropping to me from the outside of the egg.
Oh no!
I think it was a yellow mail. I'm trying to remember what yellow mail was. Oh no.
And then did he give me another key? That was it. All right, perfect. / message Joker.
Do you remember what it was? Do you remember what it was? Oh gosh.
Okay, perfect. Yay, this is awesome. Creek Raid lives on. Yes, the Creek Raid continues 5 ever.
Oh my gosh, this is.
Wait, how did Orange Fiery get back here? Oh, he probably /backed.
What happened? Wait, Mosa, what are these?
Thank you, Joker.
Oh, I didn't get one of the mails from Mosa, too.
Oh, no.
Oh, gosh.
Wait, Joker Yo gave me his thing, but Joker, you will get the mail. Okay, there we go. There he goes. All right, Orange Fiery, did you get more? Did Orange Fiery get any more? Oh, no, Orange Fiery is gone now, too.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, now except this person.
In mail,
hello,
5 Easter
welcome,
key.
Welcome,
okay.
Tomo.
All right.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, Guy Galaxy. Welcome, welcome to the stream. I do remember you. Oh, Gamer Lena, of course I remember
one,
you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go.
Hi, welcome. So many people have been coming here. And then, they'll
really
be AFK when they show up.
I really hope you're keeping tab of who you gave out the prizes to, right? Right? Please tell me you did.
I'm confused.
What?
Because I don't have any more aura keys, but this person gave me an aura key note.
See, that's what I'm saying. Like, people are dropping them. They have to drop it right in front of me. Otherwise. All right.
All right, well, let me get him his aura key. Do you have any extra aura keys, Lastic?
I do have 8 aura keys. Have you been making sure that the mail is signed by you, not by me?
No. Can I TPA to you? Okay, TPA here, the Lastic.
Ryan, how many mails do you have that is signed by me, not by you?
I don't know. I'd have to go through them all. They're on a chest. Can you give him an aura key?
Sure.
Thank you. Boop.
Can I stay in
here? Thank you so much.
Can we stay together? I think this not staying together is making such chaos. I can't keep everything.
Sure, and you can keep all the mails that, so you don't duplicate them in this chest.
Oh,
and
that's Mosa, a good idea.
Let me see if I can message Rosa. Can you make this chest protected? Okay, perfect. Mm-hmm. Alright, yay!
Alright.
Thank you, Tomo. Thank you.
Can I bring a person in? After Tomo leaves?
Yes.
Okay.
Perfect. Did Dr. Tigers, how many has he gotten?
Tigers got 2.
Oh, perfect. So you can get one more.
Uh-huh.
Hi.
What
Let's
did
see.
He get?
Dr. Tigers got 1 legendary key. Congratulations.
Yay.
Yay, yay, yay. Perfect. Okay, Gecko. Oh goodness, so many people. Hi, Chains. Welcome.
Oh gosh.
what does he get?
Mm-hmm. What did he get?
You just got it.
I got it. Oh, bridge mail. Congratulations, you have won 1 legendary key.
Yay! Uh oh, Orange Fiery's back.
Uh oh. Why is that thing open?
Orange, let's see if I can get... Okay, Chains, stand up on top of the chest and take your legend key. Oh no, get it. Oh, he got it!
Yay!
And I think he has 1 more too. Oh, he got it back.
How many did he claim so far?
I don't know.
I can't pick it up.
He keeps picking it back up.
I can't pick it up!
He picks it back up every single time!
There are too many people!
Oh my goodness, he keeps- wait, Orange Fiery, do you have anything to give? Orange Fiery slash backs back into here.
Oh
no! Now there's this person here too!
Oh no!
Guys, if you can, please don't slash back into here, just so- because this is the only way this is gonna work out.
Yeah, otherwise we can't do this. We can't even pick up the prize mail!
Mosa, do you think you could TP Orange Fiery and Joker Yo out of here for a second?
Oh, Easter keys. So, Chains got 5 Easter keys. I cannot give you the keys until people are out of this area, because I don't want people to. But I will
just
give it
temporarily.
To you.
Temporarily.
Yep.
So, Chains is who won the Easter keys?
Uh-huh.
Okay, perfect.
He also got an aura key, right?
I think so. Oh, I'm so sorry you're sick, Amy Paul. I hope you feel much, much better very, very soon. Hi, Teddy
All
Show.
Right. Chains, here you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Perfect.
All right.
And then slash back on out of there.
Uh-huh. When he's
out. Let's see one more. Yay. Okay, yeah. Now I can accept somebody. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hello there. What have you won?
What have you won? Oh, I like his, I like her hat.
I love the hat. Mm-hmm. I did not know you could get.
Wait.
No, wait, no, don't go in there. Oh.
Did you open the chest?
She did. They're able to open this chest, but I'm trying to have Mosa protect it so that they can't.
Okay.
Did she put it in here?
I don't know.
I don't know if she put it in here or not.
How about
this glitter mail is new. 5 Easter keys.
No. I just put that in there.
Oh, you just put that in there.
I just put that in there.
Oh. Let me see if I can message Mosa.
Oh gosh.
Is there a way to make this chest so that we...
Hello everybody in the stream chat. Somebody said microelastic is kawaii. Thank you.
Aw, thank you. Hi Bunny Rabbit. Thank you so much.
What did she...
Already.
Did she give you her mail yet?
No, I don't have any new mail.
What do you have, Ivendo?
Ivendo. Do you have any mail?
Do you have anything? I haven't gotten anything from you. Do you have anything?
Do you have any mail? I asked in the chat. Let's see if...
Alina Stefanovic. Hello!
I don't know if Iviendo Tamales has any mail.
We are trying to do this one at a time.
We're trying our best, guys.
Thank you so much for your patience.
Honestly, we thought it would take so long for people to come.
I know.
I bet somebody has the primal key in their note in their inventory right now, and they're like, come on, just accept my TP, accept my TP.
Thank you guys so much for your patience. Like, this is our first time doing something like this, giving away prizes, so some chaos is expected. And we really appreciate you guys being patient with us. Ivan, though, if you do not have anything, we can... Can we move on?
We can take a screenie if you want. Maybe that's what they want, is a screenie. Screenie!
We have people waiting.
Your butt went in the screenie.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
Thank you. Mosa, do you mind TPing Iviendo Tamales out?
Mm-hmm. And then so that we can... Wait.
Oh, she can still open the chest.
How? Okay, message. Ryan, how about you look at... You TP people in, and I'll look at the chest to make sure nobody's taking anything out of it.
Okay.
When somebody new comes in.
Oh, how did the cold door get here? Oh, he's mod, I think. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, this person did our gym battle. First gym battle, cold flying door? Gym.
Yeah.
Yeah, cold door did. Oh, yay!
He also has a mail in his hand.
Oh, yay!
Cold.
Okay, well, I also put in 0x striker into here too.
Okay.
All right, drop mail.
I can't. Oh, I think Colder is in here to step on the chest so that nobody can open it. Wait, I can't even open the chest. Can you open it?
No. I don't have admin's permission.
All right, so he has won 2 Easter keys from me.
He also won 1 aura key from you.
One aura key?
He got a $10 store credit.
Okay, what's his name? I can't see his name.
0x Striker.
0x Striker. Can you please
let... Oh, I tabbed out. I didn't mean to tab out. I'm sorry. I'm back. Oh, I'm so sorry, Gamer Dog, that you're sick.
Ryan, while I am giving away these prizes, can you let Mosa know that he has one $10 credit?
Mm-hmm.
And I'll give him... You said one aura key?
To the store. Yep.
One aura key and then 2 Easter keys.
Yay!
1, 2. There you go.
Perfect.
Happy Easter.
Oh my goodness. This is so amazing. Thank you so much, Mosa, for helping.
Yes. Alright. See you. Bye-bye.
So we can't put any of the mail in the chest right now because I think they're working with trying to make it protected.
Mm-hmm. That's okay. That's totally okay. That's totally fine.
Alrighty, Isa, hey, welcome.
Isa, what did you get?
Welcome, Isa, to the thing.
Drop your mail on me.
Right?
Space mail. Oh, she has won 3 Easter keys.
Jay Gamers, we're just gonna be accepting teleports at random, and then we'll be going in there. Wait, Orange Fiery's back.
Uh-oh, Orange Fiery. No.
Wait, get away from the thing. Okay, I got it. Okay, Orange Fiery got 1 champion key. That's easy.
Wait, but I need to give... Did you give it to him?
Yeah, I gave him the champion key.
Have you been keeping how many Orange Fiery has won?
This is his second one, I think.
Okay.
But I don't have any way to write it down.
Isa... There you go. Isa won 3, I think. Yep, yay! 3 Easter key. There you go.
Thank you so much, Isa.
Isa one. And then Orange. That was his second one? Okay.
Hello there, JT Super Saiyan.
Alright, what did you get?
He got, or she, got 1 legendary key. Congratulations! Here is your legendary key. Yay. It was his first. Oh, sorry, that was Orange's first.
Oh, Orange's first?
Orange's first.
Okay. And that, who was that? Super, what was his name?
Super Saiyan something?
Super Saiyan, and that was his first.
Yep, and then this is Gecko Crafted's first, and he has won a champion key! Congratulations! Yay! Woo!
Gecko. Okay.
This is getting a lot easier for some reason.
Yes, for some reason.
Coldor is here. What is the Coldor one? Welcome, Coldor.
What did he get? Oh, he's got a second one too.
So he's got 3 legendary keys for sure. So we'll definitely do those. There's 1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
And then he also won one aura key. Can you give him an aura key, please?
Yes, sir. Here's an aura key.
Thank you.
There you go. Congratulations. Happy Easter.
I need to open this chest, though, because my inventory is now full. Here, wait. I'm going to make a little... Oh, no, I can't break any of these blocks. Wait, let me go home real quick.
Okay.
Put all this stuff in a chest. And here, and then boom, 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 boom. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Okay,
Coldor.
Slash back.
Did Coldor get two? He got two, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, all perfect. Alright. Welcome, Star English. What have you won today? Hello, Gamer Lena.
Welcome. Which one did he get?
He got three legendary keys.
Uh-huh.
So here you are. That is 1, 2, 3. And then he also won three champion keys.
Alright,
congratulations.
Star
Wait, did you get
English.
Two or three? I think he got, I don't remember, I don't know if I just gave, okay, I think I gave him enough.
Star English 2, okay. Guys, send the TP to Ryan, because he's so much better at managing this than I am.
Yay!
All right.
Welcome, Mr. Cryptic!
Yay!
Welcome, welcome. Let's see what he has won.
Cryptic.
This is going a lot smoother now, guys.
Yes.
Hey there, Ryan, I've been here for a long time. Do you remember me? Hi, Laura. Have you always been Chunky Laura? Has that always been your name? Or are you another Laura? Or did you used to be a different
one? He's got another one. That one is... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Is that
oh
it?
Gosh,
is that primal?
Oh he got it! He got it! He got,
you got the
primal,
primal
key! Yes, he's got the primal key! Congratulations, Cryptic!
Congrats! Woohoo! Wait, can I see the note?
Yes!
That is so awesome. We got the mosaic mail, which had the primal key inside of it.
Did you pick it up?
That is it.
Oh,
congrats, you won one primal key. Find us at the start to redeem. This is so awesome. OMG, I cannot believe you found it. Woo, 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 woo. Congratulations, Cryptic. Here is your primal key. With that, you can get a rank. You can get a shiny or a shiny legendary. You're guaranteed a rank or a shiny legendary.
Wait, he's got another mail. Is that another mail?
Yep.
How many did he claim so far?
Congratulations! That is so cool.
Oh, and
oh
then
my
he
goodness.
Got one aura key. So here is another aura key. I cannot believe he found the primal key.
That was such a hard chest. Like, that one was almost impossible to find, and he found it.
Cryptic claimed two so far. Do you have another one, Cryptic? Do you have your third, or is that it? I think maybe that's it.
I think that's it. Well, congrats on the.
All
wait,
right.
Wait, Mr. Cryptic. Wait. I want to ask him something in chat first.
What?
MC. Type in chat. I want to see if he has a rank, because if he doesn't have a rank, that'd be so cool that he won that so he can get a rank.
I'm pretty sure he has a rank, because look at, he has a flight suit.
Oh, yeah, so he probably does have a rank. Mm-hmm. So he also has a chance of getting a shiny legendary, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
All right, thank you next so much. Person! Bye! Happy Easter, Cryptic!
Happy Easter! Yeah, everybody's like, congrats! That is so awesome! Primal mm-hmm. for Cryptic. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's actually M Cryptid is his name. M Cryptid.
Oh. All right. Once Cryptid is out, we can do another person. I still have 30 Easter keys and 4 aura keys left to give out.
I still have 11 champion keys and 13 legendary
mm-hmm.
keys.
And also, Orange Fiery, I do remember I need to give you a champion key. So I haven't forgotten.
Yay, okay, next person to TPA to me, I will accept, I promise.
Mm-hmm.
Next person to do it. Mike, remember me on last extremes? You said you look behind me. Gamer dog, hi! Okay, here we go. First person.
All right.
Hello there!
Pretty. What did you get? Oh,
you
I
won.
Think that is mine. I think that is, did you get it?
One aura key.
All right, aura key. There you go.
We can open the chest now, too. Thank you so much, Mods and Mosa, for helping us with this. And then also one champion key.
So he has won two so far.
Whoa.
Yay.
What?
Wait.
I was just able to open the chest.
Oh, and then he also won $5 journey credit.
Okay, I'll message Mosa.
All right, so he has won three so far. So Fritty is all
his name?
Good.
Fritti.
Uh-huh.
Can you spell it out? 98.
Mm-hmm.
98 has won $10.
Has won $5.
$5 store credit. Yay!
Yay! Can
Congratulations!
Can I bring someone in?
Oh, absolutely.
Alright. Tetsuyagi? Tetsuyagi,
welcome!
What did you win? What did you find?
They won...
Oh, I think They're both my mail, I think. Easter 3, really, Easter key.
What's really, really cool too is I see so many people opening chests in chat, or getting shiny Pokemon and stuff. And then five more Easter keys is what this note says.
Okay. Hold on. I'm trying to write this down. Tetsuyagi?
I'll be right back. All right, see you in just a bit.
How many? How many?
Five.
Aura? No.
Easter.
One, two, five Easter keys. Three, four, five. There you go. Congratulations.
This is so much fun. Oh, Chunky Laura, you were in my stream when I was in his skin when he was playing UHC. The UHC stream would have been a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Okay, next person. I'm gonna accept.
People are like, look at the chat, Lastic. I am looking at the chat.
It's Frank.
It's actually Frank, your boy. Oh, hi, Frank.
Hi. He got one champion key.
Yay, Frank. Found
congratulations.
One.
Congratulations. Hi, EE Gaming. Oh, why did he give it? Wait, he just gave me
Minecraft.
He just gave it back.
Puppy lover. Hi. What do you mean he gave it back?
He gave me the key back.
Oh.
he said he found it. It wasn't his.
Oh,
aww, Frank. Oh, I love Frank. He's so
Frank
nice.
Frank is so nice.
Aw. All right.
What did you find?
What did you get?
Twin Paradox? Oh, I think that's my mail.
Sharky's back from the Creek Raid. The Creek Raid is still going on.
I can't pick up the mail. Are you picking them up?
Uh-uh. It's just going back into her inventory. There we go, I got it.
You got it?
Congratulations, one aura key.
Aura key.
Yep.
There you go, and then?
And then she thinks she got another thing as well.
Oh, and then bubble mail, two Easter keys.
Yay!
One, two, there you go.
Yay, yay, yay. Thank you so much.
Did I pick them up myself? What was her name?
Don't remember.
Oh, she got two. I remember how she looks, so.
Mitchkit.
Mitchkit, what did you find?
Mitchkit got five Easter keys! Congratulations!
Yay! Okay, let me give you five Easter keys.
You have to go eat. We'll have an amazing meal, whatever you're eating, Nathan. I hope you have just the best meal in the entire world. Welcome back, Sharky! Welcome back. Hi, Bunny Rabbit. Welcome to the stream.
Hello. No, Hutaru-kun, you're not late at all.
All right, Ooh Adrian is here.
People
welcome.
Are like, Elastic, are you even looking at the chat? Yes, I am looking at the chat, guys.
It is so hard, guys, to do like all three of these things right now. All right, you've won three champion keys.
Adrian.
Congratulations.
How many has Adrian won so far?
I don't know.
He gave you another mail too, I think.
One aura key.
Aura. There you go, woo! Adrian.
I think those are just the two that he's gotten. I don't think he's brought us any more. Oh, this will be his third one.
And that is?
One legendary key.
I don't have legendary key.
Congratulations.
I have one aura key left and then 15 Easter keys left now.
Hi, Jesus. Welcome to the stream. And Chad Allen fan. Welcome. I am also a Chad Allen fan.
Hi, Games with Tate. What version of Minecraft are you guys in? Also, love you. Aw, thanks, Tate. This is
1.10. 1.10.2 Forge.
Oh, somebody said hi, Ryan and Janet. That is really rare to actually say our names, our real names. They usually
it's
just
a
call
wild
us
Michael.
Oh, I wonder if he is wild.
I bet he's very wild. Mm-hmm. Got one legendary key. Congratulations!
Yay! All right, I have more prizes to give out. Please find them.
Somebody said I left for an hour and it's still going. Yes, it is. Bye, Gamer Lena. Thank you so much for coming out.
Actually,
waved like she
chat.
Could see me.
She's just occupied with the prizes. Oh, thank you, Lince, for modding the chat. He's so nice.
Wait, I accepted a request, but I don't think.
Okay, Wimpy Kid.
Here.
Oh, whoops!
Oh, there's two people here.
Sorry, I did one. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Alright, let's do
this
one of them
skin
first.
Looks so broken.
I think that's the purpose.
It's so broken. Which one are we gonna do first?
Eugene girl.
You reply. I probably won't reply to any in-game messages right now, but you can say anything in the stream chat, and I will try to make sure that I look over at it and respond to you. Mechmail, two Easter keys to E girl.
Okay, and then three Easter keys to Wimpy Kid. Okay, EG. Hold on, EG girl first.
It's okay, Gamer Lena, you can go, but thank you so much for coming out to the stream. I hope you have a wonderful day.
You said two?
Two.
Okay, that's EG girls.
Yay!
And then
two.
Okay, once she's out, and then I will give her give keys to Wimpy Kid.
Thank you, E-girl. This is so much fun. I love this.
This is for Wimpy Kid.
One, somebody just got a shiny from Wonder Trade. Nice.
Ooh, that's nice. All right. E-girl. One Wimpy Kid.
Hi, Arca girl.
All
right. Welcome to this stream. I'll miss you too, Gamer Lena.
I still have one more aura key to give and 10 Easter keys to give out. Anybody else? Oh, anybody else found any more mail?
Oh, we got this person here, of course. We got Jazzy Fizzle.
Ooh, hi, Jazzy. What did you find?
Oh, this person won one earlier from the questions.
Yeah. She gave you two mails.
Oh, congratulations, $25 store credit!
Yay! What's the other one? She gave you two mails.
Let me type this out to Mosa real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Jazzy, ZZYFIZZLEE, won $25 store credit. Yay!
Ha.
Perfect. And then they also got two Easter keys.
Ooh, okay. Jazzy, two.
Oh, two Ernesto, it's your birthday? Happy birthday, Ernesto.
Happy birthday!
Have a wonderful day, Chunky Laura. Thank you so much for coming out to the stream. Hi, Brooke. Alrighty, you ready?
Yep.
For the next wave?
Yes.
Here we go. Welcome, Cryptic.
Welcome Cryptic. Back.
Oh, this person, how many did this person win?
He won two before, so this is his last
Perfect.
One.
Perfect, this is last one, and three Easter keys.
Three Easter keys. One, two, three. There you go. Congratulations, Cryptic. You have found all three prizes for your egg hunt.
Congratulations.
Mm-hmm.
All right, who's next?
Cryptic and Adrian and Dr. Tigers are the only people who has found... Oh, and then Zero. They're the only people who has found three keys.
Oh, yay! I'm seeing so many people open stuff in chat, and it's just so exciting to see them getting all their shinies.
I know.
And their different things.
That is so cool.
That is so awesome. I still have 18 keys to give out.
I still have one aura key and then 5 Easter keys to give out.
Ooh. Aww. So you may TP to me still. We are still accepting the TPs. But you know what we should do? Let's take a break for a second.
Mm-hmm.
And let's do warp eggstream.
Mm-hmm.
And let's go just go watch people hunt. Let's go fly around and let's go see people hunt.
Okay. And I still have some champion keys I could give away too.
Oh, perfect. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, this is so awesome, Brooke. Brooke says it's the best day of her life. Aw, that is so awesome. I'm glad we could contribute. Oh, look, I see so many people like going around, flying around. Oh, yeah, people are in the tree. Look at this tree, everybody. Look at the tree. We put so many chests. They're going through all the chests.
I feel so bad.
Oh, my goodness. They're going through all the chests. That's right. Oh my goodness, Scott Penn, welcome to the stream. This is so funny.
The Melon Man needs to. Oh yeah, Melon Man. Okay, let me just go
here,
back.
Melon Man.
Yeah,
go.
I'm
Melon
going to back.
Man.
Can you TP him here?
Is his name Melon Bush? You think? TPA to me. I would say TPA to me.
Melon. Melon.
The melon.
He said he has 5 Easter keys to claim. If that's the case, you can still come. Oh, there he is. Oh, I love his skin.
This is Luis.
Does
Luis
it say 5?
3 legendary keys. 1, 3?
Oh. All right.
Thank you. This is a different person. This is not All right. Melon.
When he's out, I'll TP here, Yay! Melon.
Oh no, somebody said it was a birthday and I missed it. I'm sorry, the name. It was your birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh no, it's
Happy birthday.
Oops. Wrong person.
What happened?
Wrong person.
Oh, I got watermelon. TP. I got watermelon.
Okay.
I got watermelon. Oh, he looks like a watermelon. It is so fitting.
Did you get it? Did you get the mail?
I'm so sorry, Sophia. You got the flu. Yeah, 5 Easter keys.
Okay.
I'm so sorry, Sophia. The flu is no fun. And he said that should be his last key.
Yay! I have one aura key left to give out. Do you have any prizes left?
I have 8 legendary and 3 champ or 7 champion.
Oh my goodness, we still have prizes left after all those people coming to claim.
Yep.
Guys, just so you know, my keys are really easy to find, which is probably why I'm done with my Easter keys already.
I made some of mine really, really hard, but somebody found... Well, I want to show everybody, since the key was already found, mm-hmm. I'm going to show them in the stream where the key was for the primal.
Okay.
If I can even find it, if I can even remember where it was. I think it was back here.
I think it was against the wall somewhere, right?
It was against the wall, but I don't remember where against the wall. I think it was over here, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if it is over here.
That would be me. I have a mail. That would be me says he has a mail.
Oh, does he?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know which one it is?
Which one is it that...
Oh, guys, this is it right here. So this right here, inside of this little area, this chest right here, that's where the primal key was. So you had to come over here and, like, search behind this little wall right here, and that's where the primal key was hidden, is that little tiny little sliver of a chest. That is so cool.
He found it, though.
He did.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm coming back.
Ooh,
now.
Oh, Kelly Galaxy Girl says it's her birthday today. Happy birthday, Kelly!
Happy birthday, Ryan. One day you'll be famous. I don't know about that.
Oh, man. Little Puppy Kawaii says, Lastic and Ryan kissing in a tree.
Aw, Frankie's sad because he found the primal chest. Somebody already found it. Aw, I'm sorry.
Frank, your boy, is trying to TP here. Oh, wait. No.
That's where the primal key was.
Aww.
Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry,
Evie. This person, Evie or Evie Milner, I'm sorry you have the flu. That is no fun.
Oh.
Lastic's name is Janet, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm ready to TP. I'm ready to accept all your TP requests.
Alright, I still
Pokemon
have one more.
Pokemon Red.
What did you get? What did you find?
What have you found?
Oh, I think that's my mail, I think. Is that Aura key?
They found... Oh, that's me, 3 legendary keys.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Yay! Sharky is still on the Creek Raid and Seahawks fan. Yes. Creek Raids never stop. That's the thing about Creek Raids.
Alright,
I'm ready for more TPs. I'm ready for TPA.
Oh my goodness, that is crazy.
What happened?
Tig Gamer said, I wish I could come, but Johto is full. The server is full?
No way!
Oh my gosh, that rarely... Oh my gosh, this is the first time I've seen this server full.
That is actually really, really cool. Oh, Caribbean Keys, congratulations.
Yay, congratulations, Inferno. Writing it down, Inferno.
Inferno.
All right. I still have my one Aura Key left.
Aura key, so we have a total of 10 keys more to give away.
Mm-hmm.
And then, whatever, I don't know how many people have found all the credits yet. All the guys, but it's definitely slowing down. Like, people are finding them a lot less frequently right now.
Yep. Look up, look under, look in the most obvious places.
Mm-hmm. I'm just flying around like right now, watching everybody look.
Egg. Warp. Egg stream. There was this one chest that I hid that is in the most obvious place, and I wonder if anybody found
same,
it.
Same with this one that I hid too.
should I open it? I want to check.
We should just open it and check. There's no way they haven't found it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Even though we're showing it on stream.
It's gone. It's gone.
Like, I'm gonna see this one.
I was like, see, this is hidden enough.
Asking Micro sitting in a tree. Aw.
No, we're actually flying in the air.
Flying in Pixelmon. Minecrafting.
Lastic, what did you name your new black and red monitor? Oh, you mean my computer? My black and red computer, her name is Cherry.
Cherry?
Her name is Cherry.
I'm just going through all the obvious ones, and I'm like, yeah, that one's probably definitely got.
Uh-huh.
There's still one that I wonder if anybody's actually gotten yet. I'm not going to go up there because I don't want to give it away.
Uh-huh.
But I bet nobody has gotten that one yet.
Mm-hmm. My Aura key has. Is still... Oh, I'm pretty sure that one has been found. That one right over there. That's me.
Ooh, guys... MicroGuardian?
Uh-huh.
Banat just said that she loves the statues.
Mm-hmm.
These were all built by Exaross. This whole entire thing was built by Exaross.
Wait, is Exaross in the stream right now? No, Exaross is not even here.
Aww.
Oh, you know what? I do have some extra Easter keys. So next time I see Exaross on the server, I will make sure I give some to Exaross.
Wait, I gotta go back to here, and then I gotta accept this teleport.
Okay.
Oh no, teleport. Wait, who is this person? This person was... That would be me, re-teleport. I'm sorry, I missed it. That would be me, re-TP.
I gotta make sure. I just wanted to come in case it's Aura Key.
Oh, here's one.
Alright, PL8.
L8.
Oh my gosh, I love his skin. What did you find? Drowsy. Oh, no, you may not catch me. I'm already caught. I'm already caught. I'm sorry. You may not catch me. I'm already caught. I'm sorry.
Does he have a mail?
No, he didn't give me mail.
This person, I think, has mail.
Okay, that would be me. What do you have?
Drowsy. Here, throw it this way. Whoops. Oh no! I'm sorry.
Oh, no. We need to make Wilmer. Wait, we need to make sure that
That PL.
That would be me has a Mew or a Mew.
Oh, and shiny is so cute.
All right, that would be me. Please give it to me or him, the male.
Okay, wait, who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? Me.
What did you get?
Ooh, he got $10 Journey Store credit.
Ooh, yay! Congratulations.
That would be me has won ten. I said $10, right?
Mm-hmm. Ellie does games. When would you do another art stream? Hopefully next week. This week I'm actually going to go out of state to visit my grandma for Easter. So I'm kind of busy. I'm actually going away tomorrow and we'll be back Sunday night. So maybe next week. Oh, Sophia says she got the flu. I'm sorry, Sophia. Hope you feel better soon.
Aw. Lost my ice. You swallowed an ice cube. Give me some. I'm so confused. I'm sorry, Ace Bug, but if you swallowed an ice cube, I'm sorry. That was probably not very comfortable.
Alright, that would be me and PL8 if you guys are done. You guys need to... Can you please /back so that we can accept other TPs too? Because it's Buggy is trying to get inside.
Okay. I just messaged him and told him it'll be later. Yay! Thank you so much, though. We love your Mew.
Oh, it's amusing.
She's so cute. It's amusing.
Oh my goodness, she's adorable. Oh my goodness, she's adorable. So cute.
Oh, we have so many people trying to come in. Mosa, if you can, do you mind TPing that would be me and PLA _ out of here?
Mm-hmm.
That way we can just accept the other teleports. There's one. And Plate. Oh, his name's Plate. There we go. Thank you. Oh, I forgot that you had somebody.
It's alright, who... Jay the Super Saiyan. What did you get? Wait.
I think you wrote him down before.
Yeah, he claimed one prize before.
Perfect. Let's see what he's won.
Mm-hmm. What did you get?
Jay the Super Saiyan. I'm about to go... Hi, Toys and Kitties! Oh. Oh, is he just giving me...
he just exited out!
Thank you so much for the Thunderstone, Super Saiyan, and the Rare Candy. Okay, now you can accept the other person.
I don't know if I can still do that. Yeah,
what was their name?
LFC Tom.
Okay, I got a TPA here request to him. LFC Tom! Let's see what he has won. This is so exciting! Hi, Minecraft Fun! Welcome to the stream! Alright, let's see if we could do this. Thank you so much, Toys and Kitties!
Meerkat Mia in the chat said, Lastic, my auntie got a pet piglet because she's obsessed with them, just like you. I'm so jelly.
Is it thundering outside?
Yes, it is thundering outside.
Oh my goodness, I've never heard thunder in this server.
Can I accept TP requests if you're not going to bring anybody in?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
I TPA heard somebody, but they didn't.
Tree Strub, what did you find?
Tree Strub. They found...
Is that the last Aura Key? No, that's three Easter keys. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. I gave away all my Easter keys.
Oh, you're out of Easter keys?
Oh, I still have some extras that I purchased just in case, but... How did that happen?
Maybe somebody... found it?
I don't know. Three Easter key, I will give it to you anyway because you found the mail.
Yep.
Thank you, all Tree Trub, and thank you for taking part in this stream, and happy Easter. All right, I still have my Aura Key to give away.
I am a bit shy. I wanted to request if no one else find the next give. Aw.
What?
I'm a bit shy. I wanted to request an idea that if no one else can find the next giveaway. Okay, cool. Thank you so much. He wants to request a, I think a place to hide or something for the next one.
What?
That's better.
What?
Slide back.
I'm gonna
TP back in there as soon as I have more requests, but I'm gonna go back outside and look around.
Okay. LFC Tom is saying, LFC Tom wants to get in here, so I'm going to accept it and see if he has a
cool. Let me know prize. If he needs the what I have.
Okay.
The things that I have. Epic. That is so cool, seeing Tab this full. What? What? What happened? What happened?
He wrote his own email and it says, "This isn't a troll. I won this. I'm not trolling at all in any way. Congratulations, you won the ownership to the server."
Well, Mosa, I guess I'll message him. Mosa, someone found the ownership of the server. Sorry,
oh
Maggie.
Oh my gosh. So creative.
That is funny.
Meerkat Mia said, "Deadlastic, don't be jelly." I have to be jelly. I want a micro pig.
Do you think one of the Aura Mew that person had? Do you think that person got it from this event?
Could be possible.
Indeed. That'd be so cool.
Yeah, that would be amazing if that's the case.
How many chests are left? I guess I have 9. Elastic, how many do you have?
I have 1.
So we have 10 plus however many credits are left. So we have between 10 and 15.
Mm-hmm.
Left to go. And actually, no, probably, actually, that's not how many chests there are, because some of the chests could have 3 legendary keys and 4 and 2 and 1.
I can't.
I was requesting a second giveaway because lots of people got bad. I think we're only going to be doing these ones. Like, this is going to be the only giveaway. So we can't control what Pokemon you guys get. So I do apologize if it's not what you wanted, but we have no control.
Oh, Games with Tate. Games with Tate has joined the server. Tate, you can
join
by typing.
Got the 2 tablets. This is my first comment on a live stream. Oh, yay, Angel. Well, I'm glad that I was able to see your first ever comment, Angel Galvez, on a live stream.
Jose in the chat said, I ship Rylastic.
Aww.
That's so sweet. Thank you.
Yay. Oh, look, here's Riddick. Riddick, battle me. Battle
Riddick.
Me, not Pokemon.
I like
not
Riddick.
Not with Pokemon. Riddick.
Riddick is so nice.
Riddick flies so fast. How do you fly so fast?
Apocalyptic Flame. Okay, do you have something to claim, Apocalyptic?
It's not an Aura Mew. It's just a Shiny Mew. Oh, it's just a Shiny Mew.
Apocalyptic? I'm right here. Ooh, he's got mail. He's got mail. Is it Aura Key? Is it Aura Key? Give it to
Riddick
me.
Riddick looks like the officer of the server. Riddick's like, hello, I'm a cop.
Oh, wait, he won 2 Easter keys? How is that possible? Have I been giving out my Easter key in, like, not right order or something? But, oh, and then he also has another mail. Give me. Apocalyptic.
Oh, I see somebody's Deoxys. That is so cool. I want to see what that guy got from his primal key.
2 Easter keys. 1, 2, there you go. Do you have another mail?
Oh, he's getting some Tate.
I'm so glad I actually purchased extra Easter keys. Oh, Ryan.
Yes.
He won 3 champion keys.
Yay! So then after this, I only have 1 more after this.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Perfect.
I still have 1 Aura Key left to give.
So there's still an Aura Key, and there's still, I guess I got 5 Legendary Keys, 1 Champion Key. So this is happening.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have a computer version of Minecraft? Aw, I'm sorry. This is so amazing. So excited.
I think there are some chests left. Yes, Mosa, there are definitely some chests left. I'm actually surprised that I still have an Aura Key to give away. considering all my chests are really, really, really easy to find.
Oh, this is so cool, this Deoxys. Oh wait, I'm getting TP request slash back.
Okay.
And then accept. Oh, wait, there's still somebody in here.
Oh.
Hi. Let's grab a wolf up here. You can put the thing, you can put the note up here.
Up here. One of us. Give it to one of us. Apocalyptic Flame and just went.
Did he just go AFK?
Maybe he just went AFK looking at the ground.
He likes to watch grass grow.
Mm-hmm. Games with Taste says, how do I write a letter? You need to find a letter by battling a boss.
But do they mean our letters or are their letters?
Just letters, like, I think.
Just letters in general. Mm-hmm. Okay. Here's your micro pig elastic.
Aww.
You have a question? What's your question, Jamie? Okay, here we got PL8 wants to teleport.
Okay.
Ooh.
What did he get?
Oh, okay, froze.
It's a book.
He said, GG, I found nothing, LOL, unlucky. Aww. Keep looking, I'm sure you'll find something.
Wait.
Yes?
Wait, PL8. I feel bad. Here, take a champion key.
Yay!
Get a champion key. Did I give you a champion key? Yes, I did.
And X-Waffle.
Okay, what did you find? Oh!
There's two people here.
How did that happen?
I don't know. Okay, heart mail. No way! She won the 5 remaining legendary keys.
What? Wait, people, keep
up. Oh wait, where did they go?
I don't know.
Oh, somebody outside took them.
Uh oh.
I hope they were the right person that took them.
I think it's the right person.
I really hope.
Oh, I think he's just glitching out because he Wait, what's going on?
I have no idea what just happened. I hope that the person. Well, do you remember their name?
You're not even in here.
I know. X Waffle, did you get the keys? I want to make sure that X Waffle was actually able to get those keys.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Because. Oh, Orange Fiery.
Did you find something, Orange Fiery?
I really hope that X Waffle was able to get those. If not, then I'll go purchase some more keys and I'll give them to X Waffle.
Orange Fiery, did you find something?
I don't even see where X Waffle went. Hi, Maggie! Hi, Maggie!
Orange
Everybody,
Waffle.
This is Maggie. Mean,
I think Orange Fiery didn't find anything.
Oh, no.
Warp Eggstream. Well, he found something before, but.
Okay, I don't think X Waffle got. Oh, no, he says, I got my keys, buddy. Don't worry. Okay, cool.
Back.
Yay!
Oh, okay. Orange. I owe Orange Fiery a champion key from the quiz we did before, and that's what he came in here for.
Oh yay!
There you go, Orange Fiery.
I only have one more key left.
I only have one more key left too. Well done. Once Orange Fiery leaves, we can accept Jay the Super Saiyan. Okay.
So guys, there's like 2 or 3 more chests.
Mm-hmm.
There's really not that many chests left. You guys have completely rinsed out all the chests. That is so awesome. And if you guys do find
Saiyan,
another...
did you get anything?
Actually, I don't think you'll be able to. Never mind.
Saiyan.
That is so, so cool that everybody's actually finding all of them.
I TP'd in the Jay the Super Saiyan and... Oh, no, he's not AFK anymore. Did you find something?
Hi, Mosa.
Did you find something?
Oh, I think he's just giving you.
Aw, thank you for the great balls. That's so nice.
Ooh, Deoxys out here. I love Deoxys so much. I love him, love him, love him.
Thank you. There's still an aura key to be found.
Aura key. And there's still one champion. And one champion. I kind of want to go up to this chest and see if anybody's gotten it yet. Do you think I should?
No. Don't do it. Don't give it away.
Oh, wait. Somebody. Wait. Slash. Wait. Maybe let me land first.
Warp. Eggstream.
And boom. Did this person win anything? Oh, this person has a note.
Hi, it's
Which
Jessica.
One is it?
Hi.
Wait. This person looks like he has a book, not a letter.
Oh.
Let me see. It says... When you've been searching for hours and hours, and all I've seen are tears running down.
That is so sad.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness. Oh,
hi,
Rob is here! Hi, Rob! Oh my goodness, I have not seen Rob in such a long time. Rob is one of the OGs of OGs. I think Rob was in my...
Oh my goodness, there are still so many people just searching around.
I think Rob was in my 300 subscriber live stream. Rob is the OG of OGs.
OGs,
I think
you're
really coming
OG
to the stream, Rob. OG of OG. What does his heart mail say? Oh, that's one from earlier.
Hmm.
Oh, somebody looks so sad. Is there oil fonty? They look so sad as they're looking. They're just like shifting and like looking at their head on the ground. Oh, mm-hmm. It's so sad.
Aww.
I'm so sorry. We only have, I mean, it's going to get, it's really hard now because there's not that many and I'm assuming that they're not the easy ones to find.
Mine should be pretty easy. Did anybody open this really obvious one? Yes, of course. Oh, Joker, yo. Hold on, let me go back.
Oh, wait, Frankie, your boy wants to. Oh,
okay.
Wait, are you doing one?
Jada Super Saiyan is still in here.
maybe it won't matter.
Frankie, your boy.
Oh, he got one.
What does it say? Is it orange?
Oh, it says love y'all guys.
Aw,
thanks, Frankie. We love you too.
Hold on.
Oh, Joker, yo, has teleported.
Mm-hmm. Did he find something? Please, please.
Please say you found something.
Yes, please.
No, we don't want your Astro Balls.
You don't need to give us anything.
Thank you so much. Hi, Sheila Curtis. Oh my goodness, it is so funny.
Aw.
We both can be called Grant. Who's Grant?
Do you listen
hashtag
to K-pop?
Thank you,
yes,
pie.
I do listen to some K-pop, but I listen to mostly K-rock.
Do-do-do. Alrighty, who's gonna find these last ones?
Mm-mm. I almost feel like we should do a raffle or something for the last one since nobody's finding it.
What we'll do is we will... If it takes a really, really long time,
mm-hmm.
like after a little while, we can write another note with the prizes that you can win,
mm-hmm.
and on stream we'll go hide them, and the first person to bring it back to us gets it.
Oh, but then some people could follow you and just watch you.
Mm-hmm, we'll have to be super sneaky.
How?
Slash vanish.
Hmm.
Does slash vanish still work?
It glitches.
Oh, somebody. That's
somebody...
a wild Michael.
Okay.
I don't know. We're about
Michael,
to find
did
out.
You get something? Did you find something, please?
Did you?
Found
did you? No!
We
appreciate it so much. Thank you so much. You
wait,
do not
wait.
Have to
oh,
give
Chow
us
Chow Mein, Chow Mein. He's got a mail. He's got mail.
That looks like my aura thing. I don't know. Oh.
Is it no. aura?
It says hello. You guys are the best. Have a good day. Thank you so much, Chow Mein. I still love your tasty name.
Oh, Frank.
Oh, Frank.
Did you find something? What does that say?
It says smiley face keys, JK, smiley face.
Oh, wait. M. Crypt is saying, want me to... Actually, Mosa. Can Mosa hide one?
Oh, yeah. Mosa can go hide one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, M. Crypt. So, Mosa, if you're watching the stream... Here, I'll say message Mosa. Can you go and hide...
One aura key.
One champ and one aura. So, Mosa's going to go hide him. Oh, Frank's back! Oh, he's just giving her candies.
Apocalyptic Flame asked me, can I have the extra keys? Unfortunately, we're trying to make this as fair as possible, so we cannot give. Just like that. We need to make
what
it fair.
What we can do is just do a drop party where we have everybody just
yes.
stand under us as we fly and then just
oh,
drop them.
Oh my gosh, yes! let's do that. I have 14 champion keys and 15 Easter keys, so we will just... we will just drop them. I'll drop the Easter keys and then you can drop the champion keys. How does that
Never
sound?
Never mind. That sounds good. We are going to do a drop party.
We are going to hide one aura and
no, we're not hiding
one
anymore.
Champion. No, champion?
No, we're not hiding anymore. We're just going to
oh,
do the
really?
Drop party.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to say in chat, we are going to do a drop party.
Wait, OMG, it's Sefcon just wanted to teleport here, so I want to see if he has found anything.
Okay, we'll still do the job party even if the people who
mm-hmm.
won them won. Oh, Mosa said, let me add stuff to that drop party. Ooh, thank you, Mosa.
Aww, He said Kappa Kappa. I didn't find anything, but it was still fun to look around.
Oh, yay!
All right, let's do drop party. Where should we do Mosa, the drop party?
Mosa said he's gonna add stuff to our drop party.
Ooh.
Ooh. Everybody come to / warm eggstream.
On the server, please come to warp eggstream.
Said gave you.
We are going to have keys drop party.
Keys drop in your inventory. I don't have anything in my inventory. Oh, balls. Thank you. Oh, and 10 vote keys.
Oh, yay. I didn't get any extras.
thank you. Here, do you want me to give you some extra ones? Oh, no, because you have some.
I have a lot.
And I'm going to go home real quick.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to get some more Master Balls and Park Balls as well. So the ones that people gave me, I'm going to keep here so that I don't give those away.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to go get a couple extra of the Master Balls and Park Balls as well. Perfect. / back. Yay! Hey,
are we ready? Oh my gosh,
this is so exciting. Look at all the people!
On the ground for higher chance of picking up the keys. Because if you're flying... It'll be harder for us to. Okay.
So true.
Aww,
are you ready?
Maggie said it's very exceptional. All right, are you ready?
I am so ready. Everybody's frozen on my screen though. I think we've lagged the.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All right.
And drop.
Drop.
I dropped the boat key.
I dropped an aura key. Champion key.
And champion key. Go.
Champion key. Go. I'm dropping.
And...
I'm dropping the. I'm dropping everything! Dropping!
I'm gonna drop one over here and see if somebody notices.
I dropped it.
I dropped it way over here. Yes, someone got it.
Alright.
Someone got the park ball.
Easter key.
Master ball.
Ultra ball.
Oh my goodness.
In the chat it says, welcome to Johto. Yay. I'm telling you, Johto is the best region on Journey server.
Oh,
I would like to think so.
Oh my goodness, this is so amazing.
I'm done dropping everything. Oh, Riddick is dropping
this is
too.
Seriously amazing.
Oh my goodness. This is amazing. The mods are dropping their stuff too.
I'm going to drop a park ball all the way over by the bridge and I'm going to wait for somebody to come over and get it. Oh, I see somebody. Somebody's
rare
on their way.
Rare candies.
There's a park ball by the bridge. Somebody come over, park ball by the bridge. You can get it. Oh, somebody's coming. Hurry up. Oh, fried chow mein, maybe on his way. Nobody's gotten it yet. There's still one park ball over here. I'm waiting for somebody to come over here and get it. Oh my goodness, this is so amazing. Must have got so many people. Oh, fried chow mein's coming. He got it. Alright, now I'm just gonna spam all these Ultra Balls everywhere.
Mitchell Kett in the chat said Johto number one.
Woo!
Yes!
Rare candies!
I'm done. I'm like fresh out of rare candies. I'm fresh out of all of my keys. I'm done.
I'm just getting rid of literally everything. Somebody got seven of those. Somebody got some of those. We get some more of those.
Oh my goodness.
Those. Oh, whoops, I accidentally just dropped a piece of mail. But we're done accepting mail anyway.
Yeah.
Yay!
Oh my gosh, if I was just a player on this server, I would be going crazy right now.
I know, this is so cool.
Yay! This is so funny. Oh my gosh, look at everyone.
Thank you so much, everyone, for participating. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Exaross, for the amazing...
Thank you, Exaross. That was so amazing. And thank you, Mosa, and thank you, Maggie, and thank you Riddick,
all
for participating
staff.
In the drop party. That was so nice of you.
Thank you to Mosa, Riddick. Maggie, and all the staff.
Yay! That was a lot of fun.
Oh my goodness, this was so much fun. Well, Lastic, do you want to go ahead and wrap it up there?
Okay, come next to me.
I'm here.
All right, so I guess that's the end of today's stream. Thank you everyone who has joined. Even if you did not get to join the server, thank you so much for keeping us company in the chat. Don't worry, guys, I've been reading, and it's so good to have you guys here. Maybe next time you guys could also join in our stream by coming to Johto on Journey.
This is not the last of these that we'll do.
No,
we'll
definitely not some creative the last. Ways. And no, we are not like related to this server at all. We just love playing on this server so much because this is probably the most friendly server and most, non-swearing server we have found. So we just like playing here so much. But anyway, that's the end of the stream. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys!
Bye!
Bye! Now awkwardly close the stream. Bye.